أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Actually, I have had a session with Sister Olga. Olga is from Russia, and she had an interest in Islam. The story started when she was back home and came to meet up with a Muslim businessman from Chechnya. And during a meeting, he asked her if she could actually give him 5-10 minutes. So she said sure, for a break. He went and he prayed. So she was touched by that and started to learn about Islam. It was actually Ramadan. So she came to know about Ramadan again from this brother and his family. And when he knew about her decision, he was quite happy, she told me. One of the great people who actually did help Olga, even though she's not here, Sister Alina or Aliona, we call her Alina from Russia, who have been working as a volunteer since 3 years, has already supported Olga. So Alina supported Olga from overseas by sending ads in Russian about Islam or the Quran. So subhanAllah, that did help and path the way. In addition to this, there is a family, Muslim family, taking care of her as well. May Allah reward them. May Allah reward all the people who have been helping Olga. And I wish her all the best in her life to come. I did spend good time with her, and I made sure that she has decided to become a Muslim with a strong choice and a strong decision, without any pressure from anyone whatsoever, psychological or otherwise. And this is one of the important things. We need to make sure that people, when they come to Islam, they come to Islam because they want to be Muslims, because of what they found in them. So, Sister Olga would repeat after me the Shahada, and then I would ask her to say a few words about her testimony or declaration of faith. Ready?
Yes.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An. La.
La.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illa.
Illa.
Allah.
Allah.
Wa ashhadu.
Wa ashhadu.
Anna Muhammadan.
Anna Muhammadan.
Rasulullah.
Rasulullah.
MashaAllah. I bear witness.
Sorry.
You say it in English as well. I bear witness
that
there is no God
but Allah,
and I bear witness
that
Muhammad is the messenger of Allah. MashaAllah. Congratulations. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for you and guide you to the right path and guide all of us. Now, do you like to say something about this decision, about this moment?
I will say a few words, but I'm so shy.
It's okay. I'm not looking.
For me, Islam, it's a true value. And I come to Islam because it's clear explanation about each rule, how and why we do things. And when I read Quran or meet Muslim people, I feel peaceful in my soul.
How did you find the new Muslim project, the office where we have met? How did you find this?
Oh, you do like great job, because it's really good when you help people. Like, as for me, it's you help me. Like last time we talk, and I keep thinking about things you tell me. So I hope you will continue your great job.
Thank you very much, Olga. May Allah give you the best, and it is great that you're starting your Islam with the beginning of Ramadan.
Thank you.
May Allah give you success. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum.